Hi, God. Thanks for the shine. Hello, people. I'm one of the people. So we're going to hang out with the word, man. All right. So before we go, we always have to start off with our script right here. This is Jesus Christ is the word, the love, the way, the truth, the life, man. It's the key word flow. Program go, okay? So these are the words that program us and make us go, man, period, the end. Hold on. I got to take my gloves off because it's kind of warm right now. Yeah, plus I've been sipping tea and, you know, it's just got my body temperature going on. All right. Okay, here we go. Let's get back into the word. So we got beginning, God, heaven, earth, created. Man, woman, serpent, Satan, flood, Noah, sons, daughters, Jacob, Israel, Gentile, only, Savior, Jesus, Christ, follow, precept, command, love, neighbor, word, truth, done, okay? So think about that almost as a form of chant, right? But those words will set you off, and, you know, basically that's my boot up program right there. And then because of all of these words, I know what's up. You know, I know Jesus Christ is the word, the love, the way, the truth, and the life, man. That's my program. All right, so let's go ahead and hop into our next bit right here. So we're going to read Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, Genesis chapter 2, verse 4 through 25. All right, King James Version. That's what's up. Okay, here we go. Let's just get off into the word, man. We love hanging out with the word, too. Also, thank you for hanging out with us, man. We've just been having fun all day hanging out with the word. You know, Holy Ghost has been just guiding us all over the place today. All right, here we go. Start with 4. These are the generations of the heavens and the earth when they were created, in the day that the Lord God made the earth and the heavens. And every plant of the field before it was in earth, was in the earth. And every herb of the field before it grew, for the Lord God had not caused it to rain upon the earth, and there was not a man to till the ground. Okay, remember that. 6. But there went up a mist from the earth and watered the whole face of the ground. And the Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Thank you, God. And the Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden, right? And there he put the man whom he had formed. And out of the ground made the Lord God to grow every tree that is pleasant to the sight and good for food. The tree of life also in the midst of the garden, and the tree of knowledge of good and evil. And a river went out of Eden to water the garden. And from thence it was parted and became into four heads. The name of the first is Pison, right? That is it which compasseth the whole land of Havilah, where there is gold. Oh, there be gold there. And the gold of that land is good. There is bdellium and the onyx stone. I like saying that word. 13. And the name of the second river is Gihon. The same is it that compasseth the whole land of Ethiopia. 14. And the name of the third river is Hiddekel, that is it which goeth towards the east of Assyria. And the fourth river is Euphrates. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the Garden of Eden to dress it and keep it straight. And keep it. My bad. Let me reread that one. So whenever I see dress, I always think about straight. All right. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the Garden of Eden to dress it and keep it. And to keep it. One more time, man. I keep messing that one up. 15. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the Garden of Eden to dress it and to keep it. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden thou mayest freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil thou shalt not eat of it. For in the day that thou eatest, let's reread that one. For in the day that thou eatest thereof thou shalt surely die. And the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him an help meet for him. And out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air, and brought them unto Adam to see what he would call them. And whatsoever Adam called every living creature, that was the name thereof. And Adam gave names to all cattle, and to the fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam there was not found an help meet for him. No help for Adam. 21. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made he a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of a man, or out of man. That's funny. All right, 24. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. We like that one, okay? Let's read that one more time. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. And they were both naked, the man and his wife, and were not ashamed. Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. Genesis chapter 2, 25. KJV, done. Oh no, we got to put all the other ones down. Let's see. All right, 4 through 25. Yeah, all right, let's do this edit right now in real time. 4 through 25, done. Okay, next flow, jump off. Maxim of God, 1. Now the serpent was more subtle than any beast of the field which the Lord God had made. And he said unto the woman, yea, hath God said, ye shall not eat of every tree of the garden? Question mark. All right, so that's going to be the fall of man, man. And then that's going to start off in Genesis chapter 3, verse 1 through 24, KJV. That's that next flow show. All right, let's close out. Maxim of God, number 5, and from Jesus Christ, who is the faithful witness and the first begotten of the dead and the prince of the kings of the earth, unto him that loved us and washed us from our sins in his own blood, and hath made us kings and priests unto God and his Father. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Love, right? We got that keyword flow for love. Love is the love of God. Thank you, God. Joy, praise, dear, beloved, from L-E-U-B-H, which means to care, desire, okay? You know, so we're done. You know, so we read Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, all right? So let's go ahead and hop on our next bit right here, right? So we got that one mission, right? So we added this one onto our bits too, because we're just going to do our three bits and done, right? So we got that one mission, protect the children for now and on forever, okay? This is the foundation, facts, okay? This is going to be the order of God's world, go. God created everything. Remember this, okay? Jesus Christ is God who died for all people's sins. Remember this, okay? God created man, woman, child, people. Remember this, okay? God gave man dominion over all the earth. Remember this, okay? Man, woman, child, the people are boss. Remember this, okay? The people, what's up, people? The people create constitutions. Remember this, okay? Done. All right, you know, so that's it, man. You know, we read our bit, you know, so we laid down that track, and now we're satisfied, you know, so we put down Genesis, and now we know what's up, and then we got Jesus Christ is the word, the love, the way, the truth, and the life. That's that program, man. You know, so we're satisfied. So we're going to put this together. We're going to upload it. We're going to see how it flows. We just want to thank God. We want to thank Christ. We want to thank Holy Ghost. We want to thank you guys for giving us the ability and the opportunity to read your word, man. We love the word, man. Let's look at it one more time. Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, Genesis chapter 2, verse 4 through 25, King James Version, done. All right, I'll talk to you guys in the future. Remember, nobody's having more fun than us. Bye.